Hendrix. Hey.
Did they find Holler?
There's been a ransom note.
Where is it? What do they want?
The police have it.
Was it addressed to me?
It was sent to Paul. They want him to pay $1 million by the end of the day.
Who's he gonna pay it?
He wants to. The police are seeing if they can get fingerprints off the note first.
So this isn't about me? Whoever took Harlow has beef with Paul.
We can't know that for sure.
They might have just realized they'd get a faster payout from Paul than you.
It doesn't make sense. Nobody at those games knew I had a girlfriend.
What?
I made sure I didn't mention Harlow because I didn't want her anywhere near this.
And what about the other players? You didn't say anything to them?
No.
And what about Jay?
He wouldn't say anything. Kane didn't even know that we knew each other. I swear, nobody at those games knew about Harlow.